Hello, welcome to Vampire Reviews. I am Bonnie. Or Bonnie by 118. So you might know me as. But anyway, I am back. Welcome back to Vampire Reviews. After so long, I have not done Vampire Reviews. It is finally back. And anyway, Titanfall. I'm going to be reviewing Titanfall from Vampire Reviews. So I'm just joking. Anyway, guys, welcome to the review of Skeleton Cat. And I know I should have done the joke too late, but whatever. Anyway, I know it's a bad joke. But sorry guys, my mom is. So anyway, guys, sorry about that. Sorry about those interruptions. But now we'll be showing off the cat, the prop of the hour. Anyway, I know it's a bad joke. Don't hate on me for it. Anyway, so here's Skeleton Kitty, the LED Skeleton Kitty. He's a very nice prop. There's not too many videos on him. Because I don't really think it makes much sense. Like, all the other props have so much attention, but hardly, like, these skeleton animals, too many of them, have not too many videos on them. They deserve way more attention. They're very interesting. But anyway, the skeleton cat is very cool. As you see, it has a posable spine. Okay, that's weird. Sorry about that. Anyway, it has some posable legs. Move his legs. I can't really do it too good with one hand because I'm recording, but just gonna... Okay, I fixed his leg. Anyway, also he has a little posable tail, which is like really nice. It's really cool. Gives him like, you can wag his tail. Wait, cats don't wag their tails when they're happy. Really don't. Not too much. Yeah, and the weird thing about this guy is like his nose part and his ears. Like cats don't have bones in their ears, but it would look pretty weird without ears or like a real like nose. But he's a pretty cute prop, actually. He's actually cute in a pretty creepy way. But anyway, here's his button press on him. Sorry that kind of hurts your eyes. Sorry about the bad quality in my videos. Anyway, I'm not the best YouTuber. And just me admitting that my videos suck doesn't mean that I think they're good. I hate my videos, man. My videos suck. For real. I'm not even being sarcastic. They do suck. But soon, guys, I have an HD camera, and the quality will be really good. And I'll be making even... I'm starting to learn how to edit and stuff. So my videos will be 10 times or billions of times better than they really are, because my videos are absolutely disgraceful. But anyway, this guy... Sorry guys, my brother is trying to ruin the video. But anyway, so he's pretty cool. Anyway, you can move his mouth like he talks. Hello, I'm Skeleton Kitty. And look, like he's white, like a skeleton. He has some kind of skeleton detail. As you see, there's like some more brownish. But it kind of feels like he's missing something else. Sand! I'm just joking. Anyway, guys, that's really all. It's not the best prop. See, he's a really good prop. He's one of my favorite props from Big Lots. But, like, this might not be the best review I've ever done, but I tried my best, guys. But anyway, Titanfall. Titanfall. So don't make fun of me for having that game. Anyway, Kitty. So if you guys enjoyed this video, I don't think anyone really would, cause this video freaking sucked. I bet it did. But anyway, yeah. But if you're into me doing sand and crappy games at Halloween props, you should share with your friends so they'll think that you're totally messed up in the head. And yeah, guys, and remember, subscribe if you like the video.